Welcome back for another episode of me playing the old Dark Souls-a-roo. And let's get right into it. Here's Dark Souls-a-roo. And it's loading. Where was I? I believe I was still in Blighttown, but I was considering leaving Blighttown for now. And going somewhere else entirely. Like maybe the ghost area? Solon 161. How do I get out of here? Not entirely sure. Guess I'll climb up this ladder here. Get wrecked. Who's coming? That guy. Took it like a champ. Now you're dead. Now you're dead. You know my love for you was only in your head. Your corpse is wriggling on the floor because you're dead. Ah! Then this. Oh, no, not this. What the. Jeez! God! Yeah! Oh, whatever! Oof. I just got Dark Souls'd. Okay, so after being Dark Souls'd like a chump, let's return the favor. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's raging. Ah, there we go. Okay, I knocked him dead. Oh gosh, I almost fell off there. Okay. Now we're here. And we're ready. I think. Okay, got him. And we got him. And hey, look at that. The floor disappeared. Randomly, no less. Be wary of trap. Oh, I hear others. Where's this guy? There you are. Oof, that almost was bad. The floor itself is a trap. How about that? What the? This is completely useless. There's nothing up here. What? Where in the world were these guys even coming from? Oh, wait, here we go. Got a ladder over here. Ah! And another guy coming down. I see you. What are you doing, guy? You coming down? You staying up? You dork. Come on. Bring it. See what happens. You weirdo. Chop, chop, chop. Okay. Overkilled him. Okay, I'm recognizing this place. Not recognizing that, though. Is there anything over here? Nope. Not really. Mostly looks like traps. It's a fall trap. Okay. Looks like a wobbly bridge. We'll take this less wobbly looking bridge. Yeah, you coming? You coming, bro? Oh, he's grabbing. He dead. And he dead. I can't see. There we go. Recover some stamina. Oh, big boy. Okay. Angry boy. Swing. Swing. Junk, I'm dead. big boy number two came at me. Big boy number two. Roughly about 13,000 souls on the line. Come on, boy. There you are. Oh, that's a grabber. He did. That's what he gets for trying to grab me. Put him in his place. Swing! What? Swing! Oh, we're at a standstill. Interesting. Nope. Don't climb up. Pillage the body. It's a broken sword. Ah, Jaga! Well, there goes 13,000 souls. Oh my gosh. I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to play anymore. Oh man. Screw everything. I'm just gonna see if I can sprint through this crap. Climb the ladder. Sprint around these fools. Just run away, basically, is my motto now. Run away. So far, so good. We got these big guys trying to swap at me. Cover some stamina. Keep on running. Oh, I got hit, and now I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Oh, he's gonna. Yep. Mr. Spear Boy with his Uber range. Ladders are so slow. But I think I can do this. It's just a matter of running this way. Coming up here. Hey, you jerk. Oh. Okay. Ooh, they're angry. Oh, that was the spear guy. It's the guy who got me last time. Oop. Don't want to slow down near these boys. Okay. And then sprint past him. Grab the souls. Continue sprinting. Sprint faster. Go up, 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 up. Alright, there's an angry guy. Up, 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 up the ladder. Hey, cool, free souls. Mr. Spearboy is still chasing me. Okay, sprint over here. Through these doors. I should Estus. Nailed it. And we're still going through. We're in the depths now. I don't know if I'm being chased still. Oh, looks like a light town guy gave up. That's good. Oh, right. Up this ladder. Roll away. Torch guy. Ah. I got you. And new bonfire. And so wing, swing, oh shoot. Ah, swing. Now, wait a minute. Wasn't there, there was a shortcut to Fireland Shrine, wasn't there? Oh, nope, not there. Hallway, I think. Or no, wait. This leads to the, scary dragon. That's right. Here comes a rat. Here comes a rat. I'm gonna smack that. Smack that rat. Ah! Die! Okay. Thought there was a route back to like Fireling Shrine around here somewhere. It was like a tunnel led to dang, there's tons of stuff over here. Alright. Got those guys. That's a waterfall, but that's not... Was it up there? The tunnel to Fireling Shrine is what we're looking for. I didn't think it was up here. Okay, that guy's gone. Ooh, what would it be? In here? Or something. Ah! Forgot. Swing. Estus. Probably something bad down here, I'm sure. I can't even see down there now. Okay. Looks up here. Function Rex. Okay, guys. Come at me, bros. Oh, they're quick. Okay, cool. Got them. Got two. And this is not right. Staircase. Take the stairs. Are they? Oh, wait. Are those guys vertical? Oh, yeah, they were a little bit. Huh. Funny. Guess they're drinking the water or something. What's in here? Okay, there's broken boxes. And up here's where this fella was. Maybe there are slugs that fall from this guy in this area. Whoa! Hey, boy. Ah, cha-cha! Pestis. Sheesh. Oh yeah, there's all those slugs. It's not there. Maybe one on the ceiling? Yeah, probably. But find out soon enough, I suppose. Ooh, deeper water. Slowing me down. I think there's a slug up there or something. Okay, we're out. We're free. No quick way back to Firelink, I don't think. Because this leads up to the chef guy, the water with all the hounds. Where are those chef guys? What, are they gonna fall from the sky on me or something? Oh, were they killed? Now there are things in here, like this guy. And I believe those are dogs. Oop, don't turn my back. Oh, don't need a strong attack, just need it. Jeez, they're fast. Alright. Swing. Swing! Swing! There we go. Okay, killed the pooch. I guess there is no chef now. They're like mini bosses or something. Wept it. Knock you on the floor. Swap it. Give you some more. Oh, we have a couple of fillers. Both dead. I'm not fast enough. Oh, hello there. You gonna swing? Oh, he swung. Estus. And, oh. I like that long range. Oh look, it went through the wall too. Classic. Okay, so all of them are gone. Cleared the room. What's up here? I don't remember. Okay. Here we are. Now, what is... Ah! Jerk. You perish in the undead burg. Oh, what's over here? Is this... Aha, this is it. And there's the chick.
You left me high and dry for a while then. I thought maybe you'd forgotten about me. Are you back for more of my moss then? Plenty of it here, freshly peeled.
Just for you. purchase item. What have we got? She's the one with the purging stones that requires 6,000 souls. Reduces curse buildup and breaks the curse.
Dread. What a humdrum lad you are.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon. I just need to equip a couple of things. Like these. And also these. You want some of these? Huh? Okay. You want some of those?
Oh, there you are, dearie.
Yep.
A pleasure to see you again.
Don Tootin. Give me those, purging stones.
Come again, if you please.
Okay. Now let's utilize this turd muffin. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Aha! Use the item. Finally, my health is back. We'll throw on some transient curses. Temporary curse allows engagement with ghosts. Alluring skull, Lloyd's talisman. Covered with an unlimited area, it's not too useful. Go with the firebomb and I don't know, I guess binoculars. Sure, why not? Alright, to the fire link. Fire link shrine. this? Wait a minute. What is this? Okay. It's like undead somewhere. Oop. Hey there, little guy. And chop. And jump a chop. Or not a jump a top. Here we have battle chop and a fire chop and can I pull this one off? A falling chop. That was very satisfying. Ooh. Choppy chop. Okie dokie. Back at the fire link. It's peaceful here. No NPCs to bother me or anything. Nope, not at all. And I have my trusty prisoner, firekeeper. Reinforce firekeeper soul required to reinforce Estus flask. What's up, bird? Killed that guy too. Didn't need him. Quite the elevator. All right, we're gonna see if the gate by the big night guy is open. We'll see if it is. Looks like I'm being followed. Maybe not. I don't know how this place works. I always forget how to open these doors.
Still closed. Still closed.
Well, that's a bust. Dark root garden. Well, there just didn't seem to be anything for me at the Blight Town. Oh, I'm significantly slower now. And so we are in the miss. We'll travel this way. And down here. Darkroot Basin. How much further is it before I get to that path? Ah, there's the path. And down we go. And I believe that's the path. There we go. Oh, wait a minute. Didn't seem quite right. Hold on a second. Is that right? Yeah, I guess so. Okay. Where's the... Did I miss the fire? It's further down, isn't it? So we come over here and around. Around. And down. Up in here. There it is. Beautiful bonfire. Okay. So now we feel safe and secure in maybe seeing what that Hydra does. Can I survive? Am I toast? What's up? Alright, we also have these crystal-y guys to be wary of. Recall. Make sure there's no one hiding. Ooh, he jumped. Clever guy. A wing, a mist, a swing and a mist. Oop, I don't want to fall. I don't think I'm hitting them. That's pretty lame. Okay, how do I get down from here? Here they come. Oh, what's that? Oh! Crystals! What the? What? He just randomly died? Maybe the Hydra got him. Oh snap, the Hydra's getting them. Oh junk. I need to get out of here pronto. Hydra's a beast. I think those crystal enemies are giving me, what, 200 souls to pop? Chop chop. Two jumps. Oh, what'd he drop? A blue titanite chunk. Whoa. Cool. This an illusory tree? Nope, but that's a very dead crystal monster. Here's a nice handy rock. That didn't block it, what the heck? Trees are my friends. Maybe. Some serious pushback. Can I block the water? Yes, I can block the water. That's good to know. Oh! So, only sort of block the water. Drink up. Oof. Hey, Hydra. Estus, prematurely. Used to being cursed. Oof. Lightly tapped. Dang it, these rocks are useless. Some serious splash on those things. Ah. Yowch. Night stuff. Oh, hey, Hydras. Oh, that's intimidating. Smack it! Oh, I chopped his head off. One of them, anyway. Oh, he's getting away now. Oh, no, slow water. That looks like a cliff. I think it is. Sweet. Boy, he's quick. Swing! Yes! Alright, there's another head. Got a few more. I don't know what's going on there. It's definitely a cliff. What? Why would you swing over there? Oh, I missed that one. Yeah, got one. Okay. Couple more. Ooh, there's one. Opportunity. Opportunity. Oh, dang it. Ah. How am I gonna get these guys? I wish. Come here. You're stupid head. Can't get that. Oof. Oh, sweet opportunity. Yeah. So he's got two heads left. Three heads left. Oh, junk. No, not this water. Junk. Can't get there in time. Oh, whatever, that should have hit. I see the edge. And I don't wanna fall. How did I not hit him? He missed me. Yeah. Oh, that's the edge. I almost walked off the edge. You're never gonna hit me like that, dude. Is he gonna go? He's whiffing and missing. Gonna blast her water now? Yes, he is. That missed. Now, Estus. So difficult to see the edge. Stuff. Gar. Can't get to him. Oh, so close. Yes, got one. There's just one more. And it's spitting water. Oh, that's dangerously close. He's just like a troll. I'm pretty sure. Look at that. He's going all the way to the left. Ooh, might be able to get him on the backswing though. Is he moving? Is he moving closer to me, maybe? Hmm. And swing! I just don't want to get close to that edge. Why did he go all the way over there? That's weird. don't know what the deal is with his last head here. Might want to just shoot it with arrows. Oh, that came really close to him. Oh. It's super close. Oof. Oh, come on. Dang. Oh. Okay, here's my chance. Can't even tell how close I am. Just smacking him. That looks so close. Yeah. I don't want to fall off the edge. That's the edge. That's the edge. Huh. His head kind of like came down at me. Nope. Nope. Maybe if I can... Ooh, that's close. Oh. Come on. What are you doing? Alright, let's see what happens if I'm back here. Is he gonna shoot at me? Nope, he's still coming in for the head slams. Can't tell where that was. Oh, that's seriously close. Did I get it? Yes! Dragon Scale. Dust Crown Ring. Woohoo! Alright, so what do those things do? We had a Dragon Scale. Dragon. What? So what's the dragon scale? Was it a shield? Oh, reinforced dragon weapons. Whoa. Cool. And then Dust Crown Ring grants extra sorcery castings, but halves HP. Ah. Won't be needing that. I don't do sorcery. That definitely looks like a cliff. Havel's Ring, Covenant Victorious, blah, 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 Slumbering Dragon Crest Ring, There's no sound whatsoever. Okay, from that guy we received some knight armor, I think it was. Nothing is better than the stone as far as physical resistances go. So we are hugging the edge of this cliff. Let's see how far we can go. Ooh, there's another reflection coming up. Making it more challenging to tell. Where the edge is. What's that sound? I see the edge pretty well. That looks like it's kind of ended here. Now we have some land! Yay! Ooh, what's this? Huh. Can't exactly go up it. Back in the deep. Not entirely sure where I'm at right now. I was so focused on following the edge that I don't know where I am. I can't believe I defeated the Hydra though. That was awesome. Okay. So now I got about 6,000 souls on me. It's not really too much. But it's enough to not want to die. So we'll kind of be careful. Looking out for edges, which are hard to see with those reflections. Doesn't look like there are any items around here. All right, we have a land mass over here. Now, is this ground? Cliff. Let's see. That looks like a cliff. There's a ladder. Alright. Beautiful waterfall. I think there's like a lady down here somewhere. Alright, so looks like this is all safe. Traveling area. It's just where the Hydra was is a cliff. Thought for sure that there was like an NPC back here. Wasn't there? This is just what I remember from a previous playthrough, but obviously could be wrong. And I guess I am. Huh. Unless, do I need to be human? I've got enough humanities to go human. Still no lady. Oh, weird. Well, we'll use one of our three. I've only got three homeward bones. Yeah, we'll use it. Return to the bonfire. And you know what? I think I will take off my helmet so that I can tell that I'm human. Sheesh, I still can't tell that I'm human. It's so dark. But anyway, gonna call it a night. So, alright. Have a good one.